The first picture of the new ledger stone marking Queen Elizabeth's final resting place in Windsor has been released by Buckingham Palace. It's engraved in memory of the Queen, her parents, and her late husband, the Duke of Edinburgh. It sits in the floor of the George VI Memorial Chapel, where she was buried on Monday.